rubber bowler and other supporting tools for knacking can be disgusting to many. As time passes, as you get older, you will realize that there is more to life than what you see, because for every perspective you have, there is an eternity. How will you wish to satisfy Madam when you know this bowler cannot rise anymore? How can you make Madam reach point of no return to a point of satisfaction when you can't? Do you want to call a guy to come and assist? Which is bad. But if Madam can open up to you and tell you that she wants rubber bowler for assistance, look, what happens between the two of you is private. What happens between the two of you has to happen from a place of understanding, tolerance, and cooperation. So it is important for you to focus on any means necessary to satisfy each other. That is the benefit of bonding, marriage, and relationship. Some people will want more than what you can do. Why don't you let this person have what cannot cause problem in that marriage to assist both of you to achieve bliss? Marriage should be about bliss, not about complaints and regrets. You can actually overcome challenges for regret when you decide to tolerate each other, when you decide to assist each other, when you decide to understand each other, when you swallow your pride and help each other to find happiness behind closed doors. One of the best secrets to become a great partner is to be empathic, tolerant, and at the same time, allowing each other to explore what can help both of you find happiness without cheating. You have your decision to make. I can't make decision for you. But if I was in your shoes, if it is rubber bowler that can help Madam reach point of no return, assist Madam to use it. Don't feel bad about this. You may not like this, but I've seen women and I've heard women say they can't just wait for them to be free from their partners so that they will experience reaching point of no return, pouring out plenty of water that they've been hearing women talk about that they've never experienced it, that that their husband can never do it. He's not even patient. He doesn't even know how to do it. Do you wish to die before a woman will go and buy whatever she wants to buy and do whatever she wants to do? Why don't you let her be herself with you? What is love without empathy? What is love without tolerance? What is love without assisting each other? What is love without making it? And how can you make it without accepting each other and tolerating each other and letting each other be free to explore each other? We are not our ancestors. We need to grow. We need to help each other experience happiness. There's a reason there are so many sugar mommies out there. There's a reason there are cougars out there. We need to be real with ourselves. Let's not pretend. We need to be matured about our responsibilities in relationship. It also entails tolerating our partners, being empathic, and assisting our partners. Let me tell you this. Don't be a hindrance to your partner's happiness. If your partner comes clean to you and open to you, please, be a man. Support your partner. It's not a thing that will cause shame in public. It is better than your partner cheating and being caught and becomes family disgrace. Use wisdom. Rubber bowler is not a man. If you don't want it, so be it. Don't be offended. I'm just trying to encourage you to make your partner feel fulfilled. This may make you say, no, I will never let her use rubber bowler. I would rather do it myself. I will go and take medicine. Look, let me tell you, it is better to be alive than to jump into an early grave. Don't go and use Oyibo medicine for knacking. Oyibo medicine for knacking can dabaru your health. But there are herbal solutions that you can use to help yourself become better. But above all, trust me, it is good to make your woman consider you to be priceless because you are empathic, you are understanding, you are tolerant, and at the same time, you are of good support to your partner finding happiness. It's very important in marriage. Marriage can work if you are empathic, tolerant, and you are understanding. It's very important. That can make marriage work. Your goal right now should not be how hard you can make the bowler. Your goal right now should not be how long you will last on top. You will not be able to exceed your ability. Over time, you realize that you have gotten to your benchmark. But what will make you awesome forever is to be an understanding partner, is to be a partner that supports your partner to find happiness. Be the best husband, be the best partner, and guess what? You will never be forgotten. You will always be appreciated. Let's be real with each other. Let's not deceive ourselves. We need to be more. We need to experience more. Thank you for listening. I'm Coach Harrison Tito. Follow me for more.